President Muhammadu Buhari on Thursday met behind closed doors with service chiefs at the presidential villa in Abuja. The agenda of the meeting is, however, unknown to newsmen as at the time of filing this report. It was, however, gathered that the president may be briefed by the service chiefs on the nation's security development in preparation for the United Nations General Assembly engagements. The president is bid to attend the 74th session of the UN General Assembly in New York on September the 22nd.